The best word to describe Ellie would be fun-loving. She can turn any situation into a good time. If it's a difficult rehearsal or working through some hard stuff, she can just whip out one of her fun dance moves and light up the room. She also is just so caring and inspirational in pushing us and helping us grow.
Ellie's lit.
I love Ellie not only because she's musically talented, which she is, but she's also such a great leader. She knows what to do for the good of the group, and she's not afraid to do it. She's also super considerate. There's been multiple times where I was having a bad day, and she reached out and asked how she could be praying for me, and that meant a lot.
Ellie is a fantastic person. She's fun, she's vibrant, she lights up every room that she's in, even in difficult situations. She knows how to lead, she's got a good head on her shoulders, and she's strong. She's quick-witted, she works really hard, and she has a passion for people, and she has a passion for this group, and I cannot wait to see how she leads them.
Ellie is low-key probably one of my favorite people on the planet just because she's super chill, she's super funny, and she introduced me to the love of my life, Casey. Love and miss you, and I'm really excited for next year to just vibe with you in communication classes and to have you leading us in the inversions.
Greatest friends at Cedarville. She's someone that I feel like I can just talk to about anything and be really open with. She's just so much fun, and I'm so glad she's my friend.
I love Ellie because she is so fun to be around, and she has a really sassy attitude, but you know that deep down, when it comes down to it, she has one of the biggest hearts that I know out of anyone. I cannot wait to see how she's going to lead this group and how she's going to use her God-given gifts to glorify him in her relationship with all of us, and also in how she leads the inversions. Love you, Ellie.